sikoshaya. Hirebo sikoshaya.
Oh Jesus.
E keshande kiara bosi. God saying, take my yoke upon you. Give me your burden for my burden.
We live in a nation that seems to want to turn it.
My yoke is easy and my burden is light.
I'm not after the presence. I'm after the presence.
For what we're stepping into, we have to have but a light burden. The burden of the Lord. My burden is your portion. My burden is your portion. My burden is your portion. Father, we enter that new place, that greater place, that deeper place of surrender today. We go willingly today, God. We go willingly today, God. We go willingly to that place called surrender today. Today, today, we go willingly to that place called total surrender. Today, 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 God, we go willingly to that place called total surrender today. Today, 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 all I have is yours. All I have is yours. All I am is yours. Ashatabosiko. All that I am, I give it to you. All that I am, I surrender to you. All that I am. Hiko shatabosiko. Kerebosiko shataya. Iarabosiko shande kierebosiko. Eke shatabosiko shande. Iarabosiko shande kierebosiko shaya. Oko shande kierebosiko shande. Eke shande kierabosiko shatabosiko rataya. Oko rande kierebosiko shande. Eke shande kiere bosiko shande. Oko shande kiere bosiko shande kiere bosi. Iko shande kiere bosiko shataya. Ere bosiko shande. As a sign of a prophetic act, I want you to hold your hands out before you. Just stretch your hands out before you. Iko shande kiere bosi. And just tell the Lord, whatever the assignment, Lord, whatever the assignment, whatever nation, whatever people, you can trust me. You can trust me, God. From this day forward, God, you can trust me with the assignment. Today I'm open to go all the way with you. I won't question it. I won't wonder about it. I won't fret over it. I will trust you with whatever the assignment is. Whatever the assignment is, I'm available to you. Totally surrender to you. Open to what you want to do.
I trust you with everything in me. I trust you with your instructions. I trust you with whatever direction you send me. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you for this people today. A people open unto what your heart is heavy for. I thank you today, God, that we're totally surrendered. I thank you today, God, that we won't make it about us, but God, that we would make it all about you. God, that it's about your will today. Whatever your plan is, God, we'll step into it. We'll step into it even when we don't understand it. Because you are the all-knowing God. You are the all-powerful God. You are the ever-present God. With us everywhere, all at the same time. And we can trust you. We can trust you. We can trust you. We trust you to equip us with everything that we need. We trust you with a now word right when we need it, God. We trust you with the gifts of the Spirit, which you will give freely. I see gifts of the Spirit just falling all over this room. And God just saying, just receive it. Just receive all of me. And I hear God saying, all of me for all of you. 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 For many are called, but few are chosen. And even that is represented in this room. Many are called, but few are chosen. Yes, the assignment that I'm sending is bigger than you. But it is indeed not bigger than me. I have not made a mistake. Jesus, use us. Use us. Use us. Let this weekend not be a one-time experience. Let what has happened this weekend take root in our spirits, God. Use us. Jesus, use us. Use us. Use us. Use us, God. We are all leaders here. Yesterday again, God began to deal with sheep bite. Some leaders are dealing with rejection. Many of us, you train somebody, you gave them their all, they wounded you. Let's deal with that right now.
Yes.
Everybody in your own corner.
Yes. Yes.
Apostle came and he began to say, deliverance glory. In the presence of God. In the presence of his glory. Bring that pain to God.
Yes.
The man of God is on his way.
Yes.
Before we receive the word, we want to deal with issues.
Yes.
Your colleagues, they use you.
Yes.
Some of us feel used. Some of us feel talked about. Bring it to God right now. Let God heal us this morning, time.
Yes.
God wants to speak to leaders.
Yes.
Right where you are, begin to pray.
Yes.
Put your hand right there.
Yes.
In the place where you are wounded. In the place where you are hurt. In the place where you feel rejected.
Yes. Yes.
In the place where you feel abandoned.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
In that place. Come on, begin to pray.
Yes.
Begin to pray for yourself.
Yes.
Let's not be too big. Can you pray? Let's not be too big this morning. Because we've been dealing with wounds.
Yes, yes, yes.
Some of you need to forgive all of us. Yesterday we began to pray. And we said that person is not worth your soul. Nobody is worth your soul. Nobody is worth your soul. Come on, bring that hurt to God. Leaders, please begin to pray. Shut up, brothers. Father, we pray for healing. We pray for healing. Father, heal your people. Heal your servants. Some of you feel like somebody stepped over you and they left their dust on you. It feels so dirty in your spirit. But drop it today right here. You mentor somebody. You train them. Invested in them. Just for them to turn their back on you. In a very wrong way. God said, I want to heal you.
Yes.
I want to touch you in that place.
Yes.
They are not worth your assignment. They are not worth what I have for you. They are not worth it, says the Lord. So I have so much for you. Don't let one sheep bite to hinder.
their heart. Call you for nations. Call you for nations. Don't let worship hinder you. Release that person. Whatever their name is this morning, time. Begin to call them. Yellow Mosiki Libakaya. Plante Liboko Siki Libakaya. Listen, don't let me have a son. Let him have a son.
Even as Apostle Claire was talking, I was reminded just last year, I felt like I didn't have anything that I was holding on to from anyone. But I ended up with two different friends within 2 weeks of each other. And at the end of each visit, they began to take me through a series of forgiveness and began to say, call out the names of the people you need to forgive. I didn't know I had anyone I needed to forgive. And each time there was about five people I needed to forgive. I had no idea how significant that was. Until 1 month later, I woke up in ICU after 5 days of being unconscious. And the first thing that God reminded me of was all of the forgiveness that I released.
Wow.
And I couldn't help but wonder if I would have pulled through in that hospital if I still held those things in my heart. So for the one that thinks you don't have anyone to forgive, I admonish you to dig deep today. Not just your ministry, but what if your very life depends on you getting free today? What if one of your children's lives depends on you getting free today? Doesn't matter if we're a leader. Doesn't matter if we can pray down fire from heaven. It doesn't matter if we can prophesy all over the nations. I want to know that I could get myself saved. That I could get my children saved. That those who got home, God is calling me to minister to. So if that means me putting myself on the altar, let's be willing to do that today. So right where you are, just close your eyes and have your own moment with God. And in one of the cases, I remembered one friend saying, I've called out so many names. She said, there's one more. There's one more. There's one more. And I couldn't think of who it was. And I just cried out to God, if you show me, I'll forgive. And about 2 hours later, in my own private place, God showed me who the one more was. So dig deep today and ask God, show me what I've buried. Show me what I've been holding on to. Don't let me miss what you want to do in me today. Father, show me. Father, show me today what I need to release in your presence. Father, I'm open. I'm open. I've been wounded. I've buried it. But God, dig it up today. Dig it up today, God. I'll release it. If you show me, I'll release it today. I'm totally surrendered to you. I want to go all the way with you today, God. All the way. I lay it all at the altar today. All of it today, God. 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 I see parents angered by the choices of children. Release them today. Release them today. relationships gone bad. Release them today. Release them today. I won't cover it up anymore today. I won't put makeup over it. I won't gloss over it. I won't hide behind a facade today. God, today I'm releasing it all to you. I'm open. I'm ready to deal with it. I'm ready to give it all to you today. Father, heal that hurt place, that broken place today. In every single one of these hearts, heal the deep place today. Healing balm of Gilead. Touch your people today, God. Touch your people today, God. Touch your people today. Touch your people today. Touch your people today.
Forgive your ex.
Yes.
Ex-husband. Ex-boyfriend. Ex-fiancé. Release them. Release your ex.
Yes.
Women, release your ex.
Yes.
God has bigger plans for you. Come on, go deeper. Let that man go. Let him go. Let him go. Let it go. Forgive your ex. Hello, boy. Hello, boy. Hello, boy. Hello, boy. Yeah.
So faithful. Come on, just tell him he's worthy. Father, we love you this morning. We glorify you, Jesus. We thank you for your presence here today, healing people, bringing deliverance to people, refreshing people. We just say you're worthy, Jesus. I just want to pray one last prayer before we transition. I hear the Lord say, today is a day of new and fresh commitment unto me. As you surrender, as you lay everything down on my altar, says the Lord, there's fresh fire, there's fresh oil, there's fresh glory. Many of you are going to go to the next level, says the Lord. You're going to go into a heightened place of ministry and function, but it's coming from the surrender. And the Lord says, I even brought you here this morning to surrender. So I want you just right now, wherever you're at, just to surrender to the Father afresh and anew. Father, we just surrender to you right now. We surrender our lives, our